We just now found a boat. Oh, really?
This is nets to catch fish. How did it get here?
This is a shrimp boat.
How did it get here?
They built it and they put it up here. For the spirit of Monaco. For the spirit of Monaco City. It's the port of Monaco.
Ho ho. This is big.
I wish we can go up there.
But I think it's illegal.
So Steph, you tell me that this is a shrimp boat.
Why can't we climb up there?
It's illegal.
Because if anybody sees y'all in it, I'm gonna get arrested.
What if we do when the road's clear?
The road's never gonna be clear.
That's why.
What's that noise?
That's why this boat's always here. That's why you see that thing in it? There's an ice chest that I did to keep the shrimp in.
But if it's hidden here, how?
They put it here a long time ago.
They built a boat.
How do you even put it on there?
A truck?
Wow.
And then they just put bushes around it.
Feel it.
It's metal. It's full of metal.
Why is it hollow? It's hollow in there. It's hollow. So that means it's below deck. But why don't let people go beneath? If it's hollow at the bottom, do they do tours?
This going on YouTube.